Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. There we go. We might as well hit recording now, otherwise I'll forget. What's happening, everybody? Happy Friday. Well, I say happy. I must admit, I'm not that enthused about going back to this run. Oh man, this, and you know why? Because I've been doing, you know, some recording, NG related. Off stream, and I played through chapter 5. Chapter 5 is going to be even worse than this chapter. Seriously. If I get, like, as soon as I get this chapter done, I might take a little break. Because chapter 5 is going to be just as bad. Well, chapter 5, I think, is actually going to be worse than chapter 4. And, man, I am just not in the mood for this shit right now. Yo, what's up, Rhett? What's up, lad? I had a brainwave the other day. It came to me in a dream. Not really. Of a pretty drastic route change to Master Ninja. And I was thinking, ooh. Maybe. So I might have a look at that soon. But yeah, chapter 5, like, oh, I really want to try and get chapter 4 done today, and then I can put this on the shelf for a little bit. So, anyway. Enough of that shit. There we go. How's everyone doing? How's everyone's week been? Hopefully it has been good. Right. Yeah. Here we are. Here's the save. I will have a brief refresh. I did get a couple of ideas yesterday. I did play this a little bit yesterday. So... hey, what's up, Salami? How's it going, man? Yeah. Background noise. Why, well, just don't clean. I mean, that is obviously the meta. Just don't clean. It's easy. What's up, Void? Yeah, can't complain, man. Week has been very chilled. Yeah, so... when we hear their guns, there we go, yeah, we want to hear their guns twice, and that's when we go onto Twin Serpent Square. Jump forward, look left, sometimes two or three jumps, yeah, so that time it was three. I can hear them on my left. I'm not even thinking about the swimming parts yet, man. The chapters like this, where your enemies respawn every time, and you've got a lot of traversal, that is extremely annoying. Because if the enemies didn't respawn, you know, you just have to kill the enemies. You know, like, for instance, right now, kill these guys. And by those shurikens, I've got a pretty good idea of where I am. It's just that now they respawn, which is really annoying. So, yeah, we'll see. Anyway. One chapter at a time. What's it, Wired? I watched Upgrade this week. Anyone seen that? And then roll jump away. Boom. That's a really good film. I would highly recommend that if you've not seen it. That's one of those movies where... okay. I really don't get how that movie is not bigger than it is. It's really, really fucking good. Yeah, so you see here, if I could go in and out of this door and not have those guys respawn, this would be so much easier. But they respawn every time. So, I rewatched Heat. Oh yeah, Heat's really good. Fuck you. What's up, Wired? But yeah, I think Flying Swallow is going to be the key for this part. Because I can Flying Swallow and then, like, face the enemy. And then this bit, I remember, was like 1, 2, 3, is it 4? Yeah, 4. Okay, I've heard their guns, so... and then, yeah, hang on. Yeah. Let me do that again. Yeah, if you hear that, yeah, you hear their guns around here. So one jump and then roll. Fire the bow. Center the camera. Jump down. I'm gonna go back to shurikens here. What's up, Hunter? One, two. Hear the wall cling. One, two, three. Left. Then we can just go through the door. This was one, two, three. One, two, three, four, Walkling, and then one, two, three, Muramasa. Look to the right, one, two, look to the left. That's gonna be too far out, isn't it? Did I shimmy before this? I think I did, yeah. And there we go, and then jump forward. Gotta remember, Windrun is, like, not very useful. Windrun is really not very useful in this chapter, unfortunately. Ah, nice. Good shit, Salon. Yeah, then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk link. Finding this switch is not going to be, like... Hang on. Okay. That's helpful. Finding this switch is not going to be the easiest thing in the world. So... I do remember this, though. What's up, Palsen? This was meow, forward Y, and then near, 1, 2. And then we turn around, 1, X, look to the left, and then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look to the left, hold forward, roll jump. Okay, if I get that, I'll hear it. I'll take that. I would like to see this run go to completion, but... Okay, that's annoying, because if that happens on a run, I'm going to have no... I'm not going to know. Yeah, but, Chapter 5 is going to be so much worse than this chapter. And I'm not doing these chapters back-to-back. Like, after... Hopefully, I can get Chapter 4. Yeah, so it was 2 shimmies. No wind runs from here on in. Ninja Corpse. Yeah, I don't want to do these 2 chapters back to back. Like, I don't want, like, all my streaming to just be this. I just won't enjoy that. 2 shimmies. Jump forward again. Jump forward again. Okay. If he does that, I'll just, yeah. I don't know what that is, Vlad. Whoops. Yeah, one, like, a full run non-stop, like, I will say now, like, I, unless, you know, there's a serious financial incentive, I'm not doing that. No fucking way. This whole run, like, in one sitting. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. There we go. Right, okay. Let's have a sip of the brew, and let's see how far we can actually get. Yeah, I will never do a... Like, dude, I'm talking like 10 grand, and I'm talking like 50 grand and a night with Gal Gadot to do this run in fucking one sitting. Fuck that. Hell no. I'll make that a bit bigger. I don't know why the webcam is so small. Yeah, no, that's not happening. Am I recording? Yeah, I am. Okay. Let's have a costume change. Why not? Why not? Let's just have a costume change. What's up, Finn? I'm just going to save here and restart, so. But yeah, I'm intrigued. I have an idea for Master Ninja. Because I was thinking more on the segmented run. I want to do another segmented run. But I really want the new segmented run to be... like, fucking ridiculous. I want it to be, like, insane. And I had an idea when I was thinking about that, and I thought, I'm going to try that this weekend. So, I'm going to try that and see how it goes. Anyway. Turn up my volume a little bit. That shouldn't be louder for you. But it should be for me. What's up, Brizzle? Yep. That was the right save, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. Okay, that got one. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. I wondered why I didn't get shurikens at the start. Kunai? Right, I just heard them. Okay, I just heard them pull out their guns again. Okay, that should be him examining the big statue. I can't hear the guys anymore. That's not good. Fuckers. Falling from a banana in my tailpipe. Okay. That first one hit two. So that must have been either the guy on the left or the guy at the back. That whiffed. Okay. Where's my tea? Oh, crap. This is where you hear, like, dong, and it falls off the desk. No? That's definitely on the map. Right, okay. Okay, we must be near the door, surely. Okay, that's a wall. That's a wall. Open space. Door. It was six. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up to the right. Okay, that killed both, so that must have knocked the grenadier into the wall. and I went to the right, and I didn't change my camera, so I might have got a... I think I've got a pretty good idea of where I'm looking here, actually. Yep, that's what I expected. I'm expecting this to hit something. Ah! Boom. Okay, that hit him. That hit the guy I just flying swallowed. So... okay, that's not what I was expecting. I think I'm facing... I think I'm on the right track, though. Oh, shit. I just thought I... No, there is no way I'm through the other door. There's no way. There's no way. I didn't expect me to be hitting something there. God, how am I going to find these stairs? That feels right. That feels like I'm down the stairs. I feel like that wall cling I got first was a was like a, you know, an angled horizontal, like a horizontal wall cling, and I feel like I'm down the stairs. That was a lot of jumps. Okay, kunai. That should be the bow. Door. Yes, this has got to be. This has got to be Muramasa's street, right? It's got to be. What is that? Oh, I always forget my microphone is like right in front of me. Right, I'm through the door. I'm through the door. Let me think. Was it? Fuck, I should. Three jumps, wasn't it? Not four. That was three. Muramasa. Look to the right. This is the part that's going to be annoying. Shimmy. Shimmy. Boom. You're dead. Okay. That must have been the grenadier that I killed. So Muramasa should be behind me. Okay, okay. That's going into open space. Ah, that fucked me up. I thought I'd knocked the grenadier in. I thought that UT was it. I thought that was the black guy. I thought that was the captain guy, but it definitely wasn't. That's going into open space. Wind passed him twice. If I can find the hands bar door, then I'll know where I am. If I get like a locked door sound, that's really good. That's going into open space. That's not hitting anything. So what is that? What is that? What is that? Oh my god, that was the lever. Oh my god, that was so... I'll fucking take it, I don't care. I was trying to find, like, the hands bar door, but I do not care. I will take that. Is that? Shimmy. 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 We're through the door. Fuck me. Forward Y. To the left. One, two. Scarab. Turn around. Look to the left. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, I'm so nervous about this part. I'm a god. Okay. Oh, don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up. Where's my brew? Where's my brew? Okay. Oh no. I did turn my camera on, right? Oh no. Fuck it. I don't care. Oh my god. Oh, please tell me I turned my camera on. Right. Look to the right. I'd be so pissed if I didn't turn my camera on. Oh, I think I just fell down. Yeah, I did, didn't I? I fell down. Okay, that's not bad. That's fine, actually. So, I'm gonna be near the... Yeah, I'm gonna be near the wall. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, that doesn't feel right. Oh god, that doesn't feel right. That's a wall. That's a wall. That's open space. I feel like I didn't make that jump. I can hear footsteps. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. That must... Oh, I know. That's the footsteps of the soldiers on Muramasa's street. Oh no. Okay, hang on. God damn it. Okay, that was. Oh, okay. I think I know where I am. I just heard metal underneath his feet. I've got to be. And they're to the left. I can't wind run because he'll try and target them. I can't do a neutral string because he'll target them. I can't throw a projectile because he'll target them. Ryu, you pleb. Okay, Warkling. Ah, man, where am I? Shimmy. What the hell? I must have fell down. Gonna go out on a limb and say that was the captain guy. Okay, at least now I know where I am. Right, so I should be, like, relatively close to Muramasa's front door. This might be a restart, because I need to find that green door, and the ninjas are going to respawn through that room. I don't think I failed that jump. I think that's what threw me off. I was convinced I failed that jump, but I don't think I did. Okay, where am I? Okay, yeah, no idea. Fuck me. God. How the fuck am I here? Oh my god. Okay, right, hang on, let me... Fuck me, man. God. Oh, man. What's up, Jolly? What's up, Fredo? Right, I'll go. Hang on, I think I know where I went wrong here. Oh, look, you lot can fuck off. Yeah, I know where I went wrong. I know where I went wrong here. We're fine. Right. Go away. Yeah, I know where I went wrong here. I was sure that I failed this jump. Because after this... Oh, my camera is on. Okay, well, that's good. Yeah, after this jump, I was hearing... I must have been, like, here or somewhere. Like... Because I was convinced that I'd fallen down here. That's why I was hearing this. And that's what fucked me up. Oh, you know what? I don't have to kill you guys. Go away. Okay, that was fucking cheeky. Trying to get me in the rear. Okazumi. Oh yeah, fun fact. Did you know that does more damage? Windmill Slash does like a tiny bit more damage than X. Yeah, so what I need to do here is, we need to do this, like normal. Hang on, yeah, let's actually do it like I would do it. So, we come up here. Yeah. Yeah, okay, I'm feeling pretty good about this now, because that's what fucked me up. I mean, I did get pretty lucky just kind of finding the green switch. That was very lucky. So, yeah, here we go. We get up here, look to the right, and then we do one of these, and then it's just Windrun. And then we do... Do two, just in case. Right, we do two. Wait for him to put his sword away. We'll do BY instead. We'll do BY instead. Because that's way easier. Right. And then it's two of these. What's up, Jesnet, by the way? Hello. Look to the right. Jump forward. Do not wind run. Shimmy. I can hear the guys on my left now. Shimmy. Actually, yeah, you're better off walking here. Yeah, because I can hear that metal grating is actually really good. Is really good. Like, I can hear it. And then I know where I am. Oh, man, that was so close as well. Like, So when did I, like, get down? I were above the ninja. I think you're a bit... Like, when did I fall off this ledge? Yeah, we'll do this. Hang on. No. We need to do it like we actually do it. Because I must have been up there when I didn't think I was up there. Right, yeah. Jump forward. We'll do two of these. Center. Wait for him to put the sword away. Jump forward. BY. You flipped over the... Oh, okay. Right. So, yeah. And then we do two XYs. Look to the right. Jump forward. One shimmy. Two shimmy. And listen for that. That's the noise we want to hear. I want that underneath his feet. And then I can do... Does he... Okay, he doesn't target them. So then I can do jump forward. Wait for a walkling. Wait for a walkling. Look to the left. Jump forward. Boom. Ninja. Jump forward again. Scarab. Look to the right. Recenter. Jump forward. Shimmy. Shimmy. One. Two. Switch. Jump back. Jump forward. Hold forward. And then this is one, two, three. One, two, three. Look to the right. One, two. One, two. I can use Windrun here, which helps. One, two. One, one, two. Boom. Anyone watch Invincible, by the way? Okay, we're good here, I think. Yeah, and then we do XY. And then it's Windrun. One, two, three, four. Boom. Look to the left. Bang. Save point. Okay, that was... Oh, that was infuriatingly close. Fucker. That was so close. I did get very lucky. I want to try one thing in that third fight, though. I got super lucky there just finding that green switch. Because I was trying to find my way to Han's bar. I was trying to find my way to the door to Han's bar. I don't know how I ended up at the green switch. That was very lucky. So, I need to have a look at that. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm not going to get into spoilers, but, I thought Season 2 was really disappointing, to be perfectly blunt about it. I don't think it was bad, but I don't think Season 2 is, like, if Season 1 is up here, Season 2 is, like, way down here. Like, I don't think Season 2 was very good. And that's kind of a victim of its own success, in that Season 1 was just kind of lightning in a bottle. But yeah, Season 2, like, I really didn't think Season 2 was that great. So. Oh, damn. Sorry to hear that. Yeah, I don't know what the comics are, so hang on. Let me practice. Because I actually got this very well last time, so. Flying Swallow, if it doesn't hit him... Okay, hang on a minute. If that doesn't kill him, I need to be ready for that. Great job, Ryu. If that doesn't kill him... If that doesn't kill him, would you fuck off? Fucking try hard. Right. Yeah, if that doesn't kill him... I'm trying to think what's the best thing to do. Because I want to try and, like... If it kills him, it's great. I just need to roll back, Flying Swallow, Shuriken, and then I know I'm, like, two jumps away from this. And I can find this by just shimmying. Because that's what I was doing here. I'm not sure if I was this far forward, but if I get a Warkling and I shimmy, and I get another one, like, if I keep getting Warklings after I shimmy, then I know, you know, I need to go either left or right. So that's okay. Alright. No, the stairs don't make a different noise. What I'm listening for there is my shuriken distance. So if I... So, I mean, there's a wall on either side. So if I hear, like, wall, shimmy, and then I hear, you know, that, I know I'm looking in the right spot. Right, this actually worked out really well, didn't it? So I kind of messed this up at the start, but... Right, so we go... helicopters, not for, like, another 6 chapters, man. Yeah, and then we do XY to make sure we're right near the wall, and then we look to the right. Windrun. Boom. And then it's just roll forward. Izuna drop. Now, what do we get here? Okay. So that knocks away... That knocks away the white guy. Right. What if I just do another Izuna drop? That is really nice positioning, too. And it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's great. Windruns, like, naturally get me to the switch. Okay, let me try that again. Oh, save states would be so nice here. I might look at that salami, but honestly, like, having a look at what went wrong, like, it's not that big of a help, really. Because I know what I fucked up there. Like, at least my camera's on. That helps. So, I was so worried when I got that flip up that I'd forgot to turn my camera on. And I thought, oh man. Oh, hang on. Let me do this again. Ryu. Twit. Go through the door. 4, 5, 6. Look to the right. That impact doesn't always kill the Grenadier, so that's a bit annoying. Yeah, so this fight. He's dead. Roll back. Forward Y. Sure, yeah. Perfect. And honestly, if that doesn't kill him, I might just reset the room. Because I can just roll backwards. Let's say that didn't kill him. That gets me right back to the door. Yeah. That's gonna kill him every time now, isn't it? Like. How many times in a row is that now? Like 6? Ryu! Yeah, exactly. There we go. Okay, that's a little different. Yeah, because if he doesn't die, you get a cam snap, where if he dies, you don't. That's very annoying. Look, fuck you. And you. That is very annoying. Alright. Yeah, see, if he dies, like, the camera, like, go away. There we go. I guess we just have to play that by ear, I guess. Fuck you. Yeah, let's try this fight again. So it's just Izuna drop, Izuna drop, chill. I still need to try and think of a way to get this Spirit of the Devils. I really want this Spirit of the Devils. I need to do this room how I actually will do it, though. Have I got any health? I don't want to get... Yeah. Got 11k, though. We're doing alright on money. Yeah, here we go. So it's 1, 2, 3. Look to the right. 1, 2, 3. Walk link. 1, 2, 3. More massa. And then we look to the right. 1, 2, XY, look to the right, 1, 2, 3, roll forward, Izuna drop, Izuna drop, hmm, Nah, that didn't work, did it? At the risk of overcomplicating it, smoke bombs might be worth using, though. I could Izuna drop the first guy, and then smoke bomb, and I'll be gone, and I'll be forward. Eh, I don't know. Let me think. I'm seeing, how can I... After this fight, I am going to be somewhere in this region. Somewhere. That's weird. You see that? You get like the little spark before it makes the noise. Like, if I could see, that'd be great. Because if I can find this door, like, if I can find this door, like, no matter what angle I'm at this door, I can turn around. One. That kind of helps too. Two. Look to the left. He does his random fucking 720 no-scope fucking dick wave. Thank you, Ryu. One, two. Look to the left. Why are you doing that? Thank you. One, two, three. And then wind runs should just get me to the switch. Yeah. Boom. There we go. Okay, so that's good then. If I can... It just depends how that fight goes. I'm just going to have to take an educated guess, I suppose. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so this one, we... jump forward. Or do I? I'm using the analog stick. The D-pad doesn't do anything in this game. Oh, man, if it did. Oh, the D-pad would be nice. Oh, man. It actually would be really nice if the D-pad worked. One, two, three... Five, and then roll forward. I'm not gonna know if that actually happens on a run, so. Imagine if Ryu was smart, I know. He did, yeah. He put all his points into abs. He's got his abs, man. That's all Ryu cares about. Ryu's side hustle is like Ryu's six-pack shortcuts with Ryu Hayabusa. There we go. One, two. Look to the left. One. Okay, if I can get here, I feel pretty good about this. Jump forward. Look to the right. Jump forward. Shimmy. Shimmy. One. Two. Switch. Step back. Step forward. Roll. Boom. And then it's one, two, three. One, two, three. Look to the right. One, two, three. Doesn't really matter here because I'm waiting to hear. I'm listening for this cutscene. What's up, Tony? No, I'm still on pad. I'm still on controller for now. I do think stick might come in handy like further down the line, but. The only issue with that is that obviously I'm way more comfortable on pad. I haven't played this game on stick in a while. So I'm not sure if the adjustment period, you know, is actually going to be worth it. Okay, let me try those couple of fights again and then we'll have another go. Okay. That's not what we want. We want shurikens. Okay. I watched District 9 earlier this week as well. That's a fucking good film, that is. Has anyone here seen District 9? If you haven't, go watch it. It's really good. But man, that film is great. It's aged very well, too. Right. Six. There we go. Jump forward. There we go. That's what I'm expecting. Right, and now... Yeah, I'm going to be facing the middle gate, yeah. No, I've not seen it in a long time. Oh, hang on. Okay, if I get that pattern, that gives me a pretty good idea where I am. District 1 year. It's actually 3 years. If you remember the film, it's 3 years. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to play this by ear. That pattern there is really fucking good, because all I gotta do is turn around, jump, forward Y, left, and I'm right at the stairs. Yeah. If I can one-shot that guy at the start, that's really helpful. Yeah, so here, let's do this. Apparently there is still, like, there are still talks of a sequel to that. I think as of 2023, Mr. Blomkamp was like, yeah, you know, still really want to do a sequel to that, but just, it's you know, it, like, movies are really expensive, so, yeah, seems like, okay, so, roll forward, Izuna drop. District 9, 2. Yeah, this is bad, like. Again, I think, yeah, I'm just gonna have to play it by ear on a couple of these fights. If I can find the door, if I can get that, two wind runs, center, look to the left, and then all I gotta do is wind run here. Okay, let me try that again. That's not. I might do two wind runs and X Y. Right, so one, two. There, that's better. That's better. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. You know, it's funny, when watching that, the only thing that gives that film away of how old it is, very minor spoilers, but, the main character is, you know, framed for something, and he's a fugitive. And on the news, and, you know, all the kind of the man stuff is all, you know, I want his picture on, like, you know, every TV station, and they talk about, like, every TV, all the radio, all that stuff. They don't mention social media at all, and it's, like, the only thing that gives that movie away. Like, that movie could have been made yesterday, and you wouldn't know, except the fact that, you know, if in 2024 there was a fugitive that was, you know, a nationwide manhunt, you know, it'd be all over social media. It'd be all over, you know, Twitter and Instagram and all that stuff. Better times. Better times back then, 2009. The world was a better place. Right, 1, 2. I mean, they could just call it District 10. Although, maybe return to District 9 would actually be better, because I suppose District 10, people who have seen District 9 would know, but people who haven't seen that might be like, oh, like, what's that? Whereas if they even have, like, a faint memory of District 9, they might think, oh yeah, I remember, like, hearing about that movie, or whatever. Right. Run forward. That's probably the sketchiest part of this whole thing, is doing that bit blindfolded. Like, that's not easy. Yeah, and then wind run. We'll do two of these, so. And then BY. 1, 2. 1, 2. Shimmy. There we go. Listen for that. Jump forward. Yeah, if I can get here, I do feel pretty good about this. Look to the right, jump forward. Shimmy, shimmy, jump forward, jump forward. There we go. No, there are, no, you don't get cats on normal. Cats pop up on hard mode. No cats, thankfully. Although, they wouldn't be that bad, honestly. There are only blue cat fiends on hard, so. I don't think it matters what angle you come at this from. There we go. Nice. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thanks, Sejong. I'm probably saying that wrong, but thank you. Okay. Let's have another go, shall we? Eh. Yawn. Yeah, it's Pleasure Street. Yeah. It's Pleasure Street. Yeah. I'm not even going to say that, Jesden. I'm gonna try and keep my my YouTube streams, you know, advertiser friendly, which is a joke. Because I don't know why they never are. Right. Okay. That should be shurikens. I was really wanting that to be a flying swallow. Right, pretty sure I'm facing the wrong way here, so... Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm facing the wrong way there. I really wanted that to be a flying swallow, but I think he was just too close, so... I'll try that again. If they block your shurikens, it's actually really, really good. Because that noise gives you a very good idea of how far away they are from you. There we go. Oh wait, I must still be up top. There we go. That killed them all. Okay, that's good. There we go. Okay, I must be facing the right way then, because their essence would be further away from me, wouldn't it? I don't really know where I am, though. I've got no idea of my orientation. Okay, that was a wall. That's another... Okay, right. Man, okay, I feel like I'm in that really annoying little curve where there's that little void where you get nothing but wall clings, even if you're trying to jump straight. Yeah. Right, okay, there we go. Okay, he's walking. Oh wait, is that the save statue? Okay, I think I'm going the right way. Kunai. I just heard their guns. Okay. I know where I am now. Just heard their guns again. I can't hear them anymore. That's walking. Did I just hear metal? Found you. Okay, I've got to be near the door, right? Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That killed him. Okay, I feel like that's really good. I feel like the door should be virtually right, not right behind me, but yeah, that's going into nothing. So okay, hang on. Okay, that's That's good. All right. Ah, okay, no. Really? Okay, that's a wall. That's not going to anything. That's a wall cling, and yet I'm not hearing anything. Did I get a cam snap? I mean, there's no way of knowing, but I feel like that door should have been like 3 jumps behind me, and it definitely wasn't, so. Oh man, like finding out where you are in here is pretty tricky. Okay, nothing that way. Nothing to his right. Right. There's a wall right in front of me. Okay. Right, wall right in front of me. Nothing behind me. Okay. You get voids here if you're looking all the way to where the guillotine throw body is. And if you're looking towards the military gate. So I've got to be... I've got to be, like, somewhere on... If you're looking out from the military gate, I feel like I've got to be somewhere on the left. So many of these walls are diagonal, which, like, you get... you don't get, like, face plant wall clings, which really doesn't help. That wall is pretty close. That one is quite far away. That's really throwing me off. I'm getting a wall cling, but then my shuriken is not immediate. Yeah, that's got to be a horror. That's got to be a diagonal wall, which means it's either the wall on the left or right of the door. But I have no way of knowing which it is. Because I can't fucking see. One, two, three. Eight. That was eight wind runs. That's got to be, you know, from one end to the other. It's got to be. So, one, two, three, four. That is a lot closer than I was expecting it to be. Wait, what's that? That must be... Okay, that must be the ninja corpse. Which one is that? That should be the bow. Okay, that must have been the guillotine throw dead body. Come on, there's a wall right next to this guy. Like, how is that not hitting anything? I mean, I know, like, roughly where I am, but it doesn't really help me at all. I'm trying to think of a way I can... I might... You know, I don't need Nimpo for anything else, do I? Let me think, yeah. Alright, where am I? Okay, yeah, I have no idea. Okay, I don't need Nimpo for anything else. I might Nimpo this fight. Because that fight, if you kill the Grenadier, your camera moves. If you don't kill him, it moves in a different way. And obviously I'm not going to know that. So yeah, maybe... Yeah, let me try something here. Interacting with the military door reset you? I believe it does, yeah. Right, let me try something here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, there we go. What's up, Waterhead? And then... Yeah, he doesn't rush you if that doesn't kill him. Which is... Although... Because then I can Nimpo him. Of course you fucking hit him, you fucking idiot. Yeah, alright, go away. Yeah, does this... I'm trying to think if this will help or... What's up, Dante? Yeah, I mean, if we interact with this, that's pretty good. Because then... So, I'm thinking, if I'm... So, if I hear that, I turn around and go 1, 2, 3, 4 puts me in this little... Whatever you want to call this. Okay, that might be useful, actually. Yeah, hang on. So if I'm... If I hear that... 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7 puts me on that wall. 1... I still accidentally use Nimpo... try, what's it called? Just put Nimpo on right bumper. Right. How many jumps was that? 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, the only problem is that. If I get that, I'm going to be looking this way, which is no use. Like, and obviously I'm not going to know. So if I hear this sound... this might actually be an idea. If I hear this sound, look to the right, and then wind run. And then if I press exit, yeah. And then jump forward. I'll get a wall cling. Look to the left. Okay, this is actually looking pretty good. And then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wall cling. Look to the left. 1, 2, 3. Look to the right. Forward Y. Boom. Fuck you. Nice. I don't know, Dante. I mean, whether I get Chapter 4 today or not, I am taking a bit of a break from this run. Like, this shit's just not fun, man. It's really not. And Chapter 5 is going to be even worse. The enemies respawning is such a... It just fucks up everything. Because you can't get... This whole run bases around being able to pinpoint where you are and then get a route, you know, from where you are. When the enemies respawn... there's no way of knowing, like, exactly where you're going to be. So, and Chapter 5 is going to be even worse than this. Yeah, it was 7 jumps, right? Okay, so, and the fact that the combat is really not that hard either. Like, the combat's kind of free, honestly, on normal. So, like, this run isn't that challenging. It's just annoying, which is kind of a shame, because chapters 1 through 3 were actually really enjoyable to do, because the enemies didn't respawn, so you could, you know, get your baseline and be like, oh, okay, cool, I can do this, and then I'm fine. Because the enemies respawn here, if the enemies didn't respawn, this would be so much more consistent, but the enemies do respawn, so it's a bit of a pain in the ass. Chapter 11. I mean, you guys aren't... no one's talking about the red and blue rooms, man. No one is talking about those rooms, and I find it very telling that no one is talking. Do you have any idea how hard those rooms are going to be? Like, those rooms are going to be so hard. Okay, right, so we Azuna drop him. If that doesn't kill him... I can tank that damage, that's fine. And then Nimpo. I don't need... That looks good. I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Let me try that again. God, save states would be so much better here. I actually think the red room is going to be easier. Hot take. It's not going to be easy, but I think it's going to be easier. I think the blue room is going to be harder. Because with the red room, you have, jump forward... jump forward IS. Ryu automatically targets the zombie. And then you can jump forward IS, jump forward IS. You're fine. If you get shot off, yeah, you're fucking shit out of luck. But I think the blue room's going to actually be way more difficult. Anyway, we're not even remotely close to that yet, so. Fucking wise guy. If I didn't need this Nimpo, I would totally kill you with it. And chapter 8, we've got to go back through this chapter again with respawning enemies. Like, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. I'm not touching the camera here. Right, if that doesn't kill him, I'm just gonna... yeah, that's fine. Hit me again. Kill him. Kill him. We don't need to waste that info here. Alright. I mean, yeah, but there is a... you think about it. The red room is, like, jump forward, shuriken. Like, and then you're looking in the right direction. Jump forward, shuriken. Roll, jump forward, shuriken. And then it's jump, like, shuriken, shuriken. Like, don't get me wrong. I don't think the red room's going to be easy, but I don't think the red room's going to be as bad as the blue room. I think the blue room's going to be way worse. And you're going to have to pretty much pray you don't get shot. Because if you get shot, you're just going to have no fucking idea where you are. Anyway. That looks pretty good. I think this room... Oh yeah, it doesn't respawn, does it? Of all the fights that don't respawn. Like, yeah, I'm going to use the bridge. Yeah, definitely. You are going to have no way of knowing where you are. For those, like, wall shortcuts. Like, you're gonna have no way of knowing where you are. Someone try it. Seriously. Get to chapter 7 and try it. Give it a go. Right. Nah. No way. Think about that. Think about, man. Like, those shortcuts are entirely based on your ability to line up where Ryu is visually. Visually. When's the last time you went in the red and blue room and thought, you know what, for fun, I'm just going to do this with my eyes closed? You know what I'm saying? Right. This looks pretty good, though. That was weird. You know what? I just thought... If he does that... Yeah, fuck you. Izuna drop. I'm just gonna Izuna drop him instead. Yeah. I'm just gonna Izuna drop him instead. So, what I need to do here, then... All we need to do... Is shimmy until we don't hear a shuriken hitting... Hitting that. Nothing is worse than NG2 no-hit. What about NG2 no-hit blindfolded? I'd say that's worse. Right. We hear the gate. Look to the right. Get our wall cling. Look to the gate. Turn around. 7 jumps, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Look to the left. 1, 2, 3. Let's do a forward Y. XY. Through the door. I'll take that. So, okay, if we get a UT, we're not... If we get an ET, we're going to be about here. If we get a UT, we're about here. So that's, what, 2 jumps? Yeah, 2 jumps and a forward Y. Alright. Oh, man, this actually looks pretty good, but... I really can't be all. I don't know if I can be bothered to have another go. I really don't. But at the same time... I feel like if I don't do this tonight, I'm just not going to play. And then I'll forget. Let me try that a couple more times. So. How about NG2, no hit, blindfolded, no volume? Yeah, that'd be pretty hard. Yeah. okay. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, but Fredo, you need to... How am I going to know I'm hugging a wall? And how am I going to know I'm hugging the right wall? And how am I know I'm going to be facing the right way? You know what I mean? I'm not going to know that. And this is partly why I would love other people to try this run. Because at the moment, I gotta admit, I'm feeling pretty burnt out on tech. Like, outside of like, Windrun, shurikens into walls... And using strings, I don't really have anything else that I think that is going to help this run. So if more people tried it, you never know. Someone might think, oh, I'm like, someone might figure out something that I'm just not thinking of. There we go. Yeah, so gotta wait a split second for that. I actually want him to hit me. Kill him. Kill him. There we go. Right. So. Yeah, that's all I need. Okay. Good shit. Good idea, Rhett. Good idea. I honestly don't think I ever would have thought of that. Well, I definitely wouldn't have thought of it tonight. 7, 1, 2, 3. We'll do an X, and then we'll do X, Y, and then we're at the door. Bang. That's annoying. I don't care about being, like, the first to do this or anything like that. I really don't. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't think anyone's actually going to try this. It's just, when it's only one person, like, there could be something really obvious that I'm not thinking about here. But, like, this chapter really is just kind of... Like, this chapter's so fucking annoying. There we go. Right, drop down. What's a burger? Jump forward. Yeah. You know, on that... did anyone watch that Elden Ring blindfolded run I posted in Discord? I watched about the first... I will finish that off. I watched about the first hour of it. They play on a patch of the game where the camera has no autonomous movement, and I thought, you fuckers. Like, that would make this... I mean, it wouldn't make it free, but it'd make it so much easier. What makes this so hard is that, like, the camera moves by itself to try and keep Ryu in frame, whereas if the camera didn't move at all, you'd know exactly where he was based on what you're doing, because it would be the same every time. But the fact that the camera moves, you don't know, like, where he is. Which is what makes it so much fun. Izuna draw. So here, I gotta remember. Here, we're trying to find Han's bar. We need to find that door. So... Okay, I think this is where Nimpo might... Yeah, this is where Nimpo's gonna be money. I just had an idea. Yeah, this is where Nimpo's gonna come in handy, I think. Yeah. God, I wish you could do save states on Oh, I was playing this yesterday, right? Just for fun, and I was doing messing around in Chapter 1, right? I got an amazing Chapter 1 for a speedrun. I got 420 in-game, and my Mirai was dog shit. I finished Mirai at, like, 130, so it was, like, a potential 350 Chapter 1. And I thought, that's cool, I'll save that and just, you know, have it for reference. Went, you know, record what happened, except, you know, record what happened, picked 5 minutes. And the video was 1 minute 17 seconds long, for some reason. I fucking hate this console. It annoys me so much that currently, like, the most reliable way to play this game is still an Xbox. If, like, just, oh man, I fucking hate this console. And I've never, like, actively hated a console ever, but fuck me, this console's terrible. Everything about it is just shit. Everything. Right. Yeah, okay. Think. Right. Wait for him to land. It's important. It's important to wait for him to drop down. Shoot me. Yep, that's fine. Cool. I can actually hear that grenade launcher being thrown away. Kill him. Right. Yeah, exactly. And I mean, I'm sure PlayStation isn't perfect, but touch wood. Whenever I've done something like on PS4 or PS5 and thought, oh, that looked cool, and I've pressed, you know, record the last X amount of time, it actually records the last X amount of time. Anyway, you're right. So, yeah, we're basically just shimmying here. Yep. As soon as I hear it, not hit anything. Wind run until I get wall cling. Hear the gate. Look to the left. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Look to the left, 1, 2, 3, X, look to the right, X, Y. That is really fucking good for getting out of that room. Fuck you. Flying Swallow is also very good, though. Right. Kinda want... That Xbox Media Player is unbelievably bad. I can't remember the last time I used it, to be honest. Okay, look to the right. One, two, three, four, five. We're gonna hit. Okay. Okay, if you hear their guns, that's really good. I can just roll, jump, roll. There we go. Jump down. We may as well do a shimmy here. One, two, yeah. One, two, three. One, two. Okay, right. So my idea here is do the Azuna drop and then just nimpo the last two guys. And I should be... Like, there's no way that's not going to kill them. So I should be in the same spot. So I should be able to get to that door. One, two, three. There we go. One. Yo, what's up, TGD? I mean, we're getting there. I'm getting there. Like, I am slowly breaking this chapter down. But after this chapter, I'm having a break from this run. Because chapter 5 is going to be even fucking worse. And I'm just not enjoying this run right now. It's... This shit's just not fun. Right. Azuna drop. There we go. They are dead. Turn around. Okay, so I need to find a way. I need to get to that door. One, two. Look to the left. One, two, three. Nice. Okay. I know I'm at the door. Although that angle sucks. Although, does that really matter? Oh, God. Like, save states would make this so much easier as well. Does that really matter? Because if I turn around... Yeah, I do, actually. I need to know what my angle is. And then to try that again, I've got to do like, the whole bit again. That would make it so much easier, yeah. But, yeah, so, like, chapters 1 through 3 were genuinely fun to break down, but because this chapter, like, every enemy respawns, it's just... Yeah, that's no fun. That's no fun at all. Yeah, so let's get back there. Try that again. Just to load captures, it takes so much time. Okay, yeah, that sucks. Eventually, when the Xbox Series X is really cheap, I will probably get one. Just so that, you know, I have a better way to play this. But who knows, man. If emulation gets to the point where you can just play it on emulator, I'll just do that. Right. Wait for him to land. Azuna drop. Wait for him to throw away his grenade launcher. There we go. Kill him. Kill him. Right. Boom. I don't know if you're still here, Rhett, but, like, fucking 10 out of 10 for thinking of this, because this is actually really fucking good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I mean, of course I would have thought of it eventually, but... 1, 2, 3. Yeah, and then... There we go. Okay, that didn't kill him, so turn around... Right. Okay, yeah. That'd be great, wouldn't it? Right, okay, so that's two jumps. Okay, three jumps. Shimmy. There we go. That's a bad angle, though. Okay, we're alright. Yeah, we should all do, like, blindfolded Master Ninja speedruns. There we go. Can you imagine... Alright, there we go. Shimmy. 1, 2. 1, 2. That was my fault. I was playing as if I could see then. What a scrub. Whoops. No wind runs, remember. 1, 2, 3. Wouldn't it be amazing if there was like a shortcut here where you could like actually just flip up and get up there? I mean, I'm pretty... Yeah, you can't run on any of these walls, can you? So... Yeah, I didn't think so. Wouldn't that be sick? Imagine if you could just wall flip off of this and just do, like, BY and get up there. I think you'd actually be able to do that, you know. Yeah, hang on. Just... Yeah, it's the same height as that, isn't it? So... Oh yeah, you'd totally be able to do that. Like, you'd be able to get the height for it. But... Alright. 1, 2, 3. Whoops, that was my fault. I fucked up. Fucked up my camera. 1, 2, 3. What's up, Zero? The main motivation, honestly, was seeing that, you know, that fake blindfolded Monster Hunter controversy that happened a few weeks ago? That's what got me thinking about it. Because one of the main things that kind of rumbled that run was the fact that, you know, she, like, moves the camera perfectly in third person without being able to see. And I remember thinking, I don't know about that. Like... I don't think that's actually possible. Alright, there we go. Okay, this is good. This is good. This is actually really good. So if I'm here... Might be easier to go out the door, actually, because... Does this fight spawn? Ah, it spawns this fight. No. Shit. Alright. Ah, bollocks. Okay, never mind. Fuck you. Of course you don't die. No. Right. Okay. Yeah, so we come here. Boom. Nimpo. Right. I've got to find a way to get to this door... This is going to take the piss, man. I've got to replay, like, the first part to get here as well, which is really annoying. Oh, man. What time is it? It's 6 o'clock. I might try this again tomorrow. I really can't be arsed to keep doing this. Like, I've got a pretty good idea here, at least. Because if I walk out and hear that kunai scroll, then I know I can do 2 jumps... Look to the left, and wind runs will get me to the switch. So that's something. What's up, Ellen? How's it going, man? Not too bad. Not too bad. This chapter will get done. I'm pretty sure of that. But dude, chapter 5 is going to be so much worse. Ironically, this part is probably like the least complicated part of. Now that I'm thinking about it, doing this blindfolded is fucking tricky. Like, it's really tricky. But I don't think it's actually as tricky as doing the other parts. Wait for him to put the sword away. B, Y, and then it's X, Y. X, Y, look to the right, jump forward, shimmy, shimmy. Listen for the metal. War cling, look to the left. That's a bad camera angle, but it's okay. Scrubby-ass ninja. If we hear that, just look to the right. Do a shimmy, do a shimmy. Do a shimmy. If I hear that, I know he's not doing... Okay, I can just hold forward, yeah. Alright, yeah, this bit, ironically enough, is like not... It's like not that concerning. It's fucking getting here. It's getting to this point. That's the tricky part. Yeah, exactly, Zero. However, I will, and I'm not taking anything away from, like, other blindfolded runs, but that Elden Ring one, for example, the fact that the camera does not move is huge. Like, what makes this so fucked is that the camera constantly moves, and it doesn't move in, like, a consistent way. That's what makes this so brutal. Alright. I don't know whether to have one go. I really can't be arsed. What's up, Miles? Which is the most difficult to master? I mean, master's a very, like... reductive term, honestly. I mean, if you're talking about just, like, sheer execution, DMC is definitely harder. Like, to get to, like, the skill, I've said this many times, but the skill floor in NG is much higher than the skill floor in DMC. But DMC's skill ceiling is, like, the moon. Whereas NG, once you figure out, like, every string and every enemy, that's about it, really. Like, the execution in this game is really not that hard. One of the hardest things, execution, is probably, like, on landings versus directional on landings. So, doing that versus this. The on-the-frame UTs are fairly tricky, but, like, once you get the timing down... Nah, I missed it there. Once you get it down and you do it enough, you'll get it. Whereas DMC, the really high skill ceiling stuff in DMC is way harder. It's not all that useful, but it is harder to do. Like, you look at the really, like, crazy stuff that is possible in Devil May Cry. It's way harder to do than this game. But this game, to get to the point where you can even play this game, like, comfortably, I think is much higher. But yeah, Master's just a very... Because, like, Master's one of those terms that I think once you actually get to a point where you understand something to where you could use that term, you realize how useless that term actually is. Okay, that's good. Like, it doesn't really mean anything. Because if someone says, oh, I've mastered something, you think, okay, what does that mean, though? It's like, you know everything? Because it's a very, like, very foolish people claim that they know everything. Cool. That's fine. No worries. But yeah, I'd say DMC, like, execution-wise, is definitely harder. Like, if I played DMC now, if I played, like, DMC 4 now and I played Dante, I wouldn't be able to do shit. There's no way, like, my jump cancelling would be on point, my distortions wouldn't be perfect. You know what I mean? Whereas I could take, like, a year off from playing this, and it'd probably take me, like, 5 minutes to get back into it. Whereas, like, getting to, like, my peak DMC again would take probably a year. It's... And that's another thing where, like, most people don't play DMC to that level. And I'm not saying I'm, like, the top level DMC player, I'm not. But there are certain levels to DMC's execution, which you can't just, like, leave the game for 10 years and then go back and, like, get right away. This is a good pattern. Too bad it's not a run. So. Alright. NG3 got rid of directional on landing. Oh, man. You know, lately, everything people have been saying about that game has really made me want to try it, except that. Really? So you can't do this? Okay. Oh, man. I kind of wish you hadn't told me that. Because I was, like, really, like, looking forward to playing that, like, you know, in 100 years. But, yeah, hearing that, oh, man, really? So you can't do, like, directional windmill slash and shit? Or, like, you can't do directional... Yeah, so, like, no on-landing directionals at all. So you can't do, like, this. Whoops. Yeah, you can't do that. Or this. I don't like that. I mean, it's a different game, fair enough. Like, it might not be that important, but... You can Izuna drop cancel into forward X. Wait... Okay, that's... You can... Alright, whatever. I'll probably just play it. Right, I'm forgetting... Okay, yeah, we need to check... Yeah, we need to Ninpo this fight, and... All I need to do is get to that door, and we are home free here. Like, this is the final piece of this puzzle, is getting to that door. There we go. Oh, you can? Okay. Okay, you either can or you can't. Like... This... You can either on-landing directional, or you can't. In NGO4, you can't. Like, can you do it or not? There we go. Ninpo. Nice. Okay, cool. So. Here, if we look left, we're definitely going to be looking at this wall. So if we look left again... One, wall cling, center, turn around, 1, 2. That looks pretty good. Turn around. We hear the kunai scroll. One jump, XY, look to the left. Okay, right. This is going to be annoying. I'm just going to try this a couple more times and see if that works. If you do, you just get the heavy, but you can sure you can cancel the heavy before the attack comes out for some reason. Okay, that's just confusing me even more. Like, you can either on landing directional, or you can't. I'd need to see like a video of that because I don't get what you mean by that. That's a different thing though, Yoro. That's not the same thing. No offense, but like that's not the same thing as like DMC or NG. Like it's not. Like most shooters are really not that high in terms of execution. They're really not. Like you're not doing there's stuff in DMC that's one to three frame links is not that uncommon in those games. And you're doing them over and over and over and over and over again. Like, that's a different kettle of fish than just, like, playing a shooter. Wait for him to land. And also, it depends on your situation. You know, the reason I say it would take me that long is because I maybe play games outside of streaming, like, 1 to 2 hours a week. You know? If I was 15 and I had, you know, 8 to 10 hours... of time to play a game, yeah. It'd probably take me about a month to get back to, like, you know, my decent level in DMC. There we go. Alright. A month of grinding, exactly. Like, I'm not grinding, man. I'm too old for that shit. DMC has the highest AP. Yeah, it really does. The only thing that's, like, that is weird about DMC in that regard, and I know other people have talked about this, is that stuff, like, all the, like, crazy shit you can do in DMC, it's really cool, but it's not really that useful, really. Like, jump cancelling is really useful, but the crazy, like, combo video shit. It's like, yeah, this looks cool, but it's not really very practical in, you know, real gameplay, you know what I mean? Right, that's a weird camera angle, but, you know. Stellar Blade Blindfolded. Why would you want to play Stellar Blade Blindfolded, man? That's the whole point of buying that game, you know? On to... Whoops. That's actually... Yeah, it doesn't matter. And then we'll do this. Right. That's the void, so we'll shimmy. Being cool. Well, yeah, but I mean, you know. It's like... In DMC, that's, like, not true at all. You know, the style meter is, like, vastly overrated. It's not as, you know, it's, again, talked about this many times on stream, but it's a numbers meter, really, you know? I mean, yeah, but there's a limit to it, though. That's what I mean. There is a limit to it. The super crazy shit in Devil May Cry has zero use other than, like, looking cool in a YouTube video. That's what I mean. It really does. Like, there's no real reason to do it in-game. And there's plenty of... And again, what's cool is very subjective, you know? Like... There's plenty of people that hate jump cancelling in DMC for some reason. Like, literally. You look at any combo video for DMC, I guarantee you, you won't have to scroll long to find a comment that's just, this is just spamming blah 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 blah. Like... You know... Right, roll forward, roll. Boom, come here. Nice. Added... Razor's Edge added on-landing shurikens and on-landing X for every weapon. So the loss of on-landing forward Y is not terrible. But that's not on landing directionals then. It's not. Like, Am I speaking a different language? That's not on landing directionals then, is it? If a weapon has a forward move, like a directional input, like, then it's not on landing directionals. That's just an on landing move. Yeah, record a video, because, like, everyone right now, like, five people have said five different things on how it works. So, you know. Like, it's, you know. Okay, that didn't work, did it? Because, oh, man. I hate that you have to do the whole thing to get to that point. So. You still have forward X, just not forward Y. Again, that's not on landing directionals then, is it? On landing directionals in this game works with anything. You can do an on landing forward Y with a heavy weapon if you want. You can do on landing forward X with the Dabilaro. Like, that's what I'm getting at. Like, if it's a specific move, if it's like the level 3 dragon swords on landing X, that's not the same. Like, that is a specific move. On landing X with the level 3 dragon sword is a specific move. It's not an on... It's a different thing. It's not an on-landing input, like, with a direction attached to it. Like, on-landing X works in NGO4, because it's a specific move. Right, let's try that. This is a fucking drag, too, that you have to do all this to fucking get to it. I don't know, it might be quicker to do this and save, actually. Yeah, I might do, actually. I don't trust anything without reference. Well, that's not true. It's just, as I said, like, on screen right now, there's literally, like, five different explanations for how it works. So I think, okay, well, some of you have got to be wrong. Because otherwise, shit, why did I burn my nimp over? Fuck. What am I doing? This is the last piece of this chapter as well, man. What's up, Ligma? No on landing forward Y, but on landing forward X and 360 Y. Yeah, I don't know. And if it doesn't really make a difference to the game, it doesn't really matter. You know, for example, DMC1 does not have DMC3 level onwards, like, jump cancelling. That doesn't make DMC1 bad, because there'd not really be any point having that in DMC1. You don't really have air combos like you do in, you know, 3 onwards. Air combat is not, like, the same thing. Fuck off. So you wonder if you can buffer an input while in air? No. Because that's not the same thing. On landings in 3 are weird. Like, on landings from Flying Swallow, guard break is different than normal on landing. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna... Doing this just takes way too long, so I'm just gonna get to the fight. Oh, no, hang on. I've got to do this, like, that save statue in Sigma, oh, man, if there was a save statue here, oh, dude, that'd be so nice. That would be so good. Okay. Fuck. All the years of playing this game, where I can see. Yeah, it's this fight, Valen, it's this fight right here. Because if I can get to Hansbar's door, I can get to the green lever, like, reliably. And that's, like, the final piece of getting to this first save point. If I can get that, we're good. There we go. NG with jump cancelling would be pretty interesting, though, honestly. It would be super broken, but it'd be really fun. Right. Roll, jump, roll, forward Y. Fuck this guy up. Nimpo. There we go. If he grabs, I'm fucked. I just thought of that. Right, so look to the left. Shuriken. Look behind. No, look to the left. Shuriken. Look to the left again. Shuriken. And then it's jump forward. Look to the left. There we go. So it's left, left, left. That's actually good, because that's easy to remember. Yeah, it's left, left. Yeah, imagine if you could do X, Y into a string, and then you could do... Basically, it'd be like Trickster. It'd be like fly guarding in DMC4. That's kind of how it would work. That'd actually be sick as fuck. Right, and then turn around, walk forward. Boom, kunai. That's about as good as we can get it, I think. Although, I'm going to add one little thing to that. That's... If I do that, look to the left. Yeah, I want to actually come out this side. Yeah, let me try that. Let me try that one more time. I don't really have time to try this, but... I feel like if I don't try this, I'm just not going to. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. So. I really like how NG2 straight up makes Ryu super unhuman. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, the dude can shoot fireballs. That's pretty pretty inhuman, you know. But yeah, like it just goes to show like how well this game's animated and motion captured. Like Ryu's movements look like they look doable, even though you know absolutely that they're not. That was my fault there. I moved the camera. Fuck you. All right. I wasn't hitting record. Oh, that sucks. Not bothering with this because I know the route to get through here. One, two, three. I'm gonna have a beer after this. No human is doing the flying bird flip. You know what, Valen? There are videos of people doing that. It's not exactly the same, but there are videos of people doing, like, 1, 2, 3 wall jumps. It's nowhere near as, you know, gravity-defying as Ryu is, but, like, there are videos of people doing that. And it's like, what the fuck? You know, that's about the limit that people can do. Alright. Roll forward, roll. Izuna drop. Don't touch the camera. Listen for that. Bang. Nimpo. Okay. Yeah, like the three flying swallows where he can just, you know, propel himself in midair. Right, look to the left. Look to the left. Yeah, there we go. Okay, it's still going to be dependent on the angle here, which is really fucking annoying. Right. There we go. Look to the left. Look to the left. Hear the kunai. Jump XY. There we go. That's it. That's it. And then we end up here. Yeah, that's so blatant in the final scene. You know when Rachel's looking at him at the end? And like Ryu is literally just staring at her tits. Ah, nice one, thanks. Speaking of which, I haven't watched it yet, but there was a documentary on Prime that I saw, not advertised, but I just saw it like on the recently added. It's a documentary about boobs, and it's apparently, I added it to my watch list, obviously, because I'm a sophisticated gentleman. But no, it's a documentary about the US's obsession with boobs. And it's just apparently a load of like weird interviews of like how it's how it just dominates so many parts of like everyday life. And I thought that could be interesting because it kind of does if you think about it. So many things can be traced back to that. It could just be you know a piece of shit video. But I thought you know what that could be interesting. Like for example, when I'm in the US. Do you have any idea how many billboards, like, on their highways and shit, where they're advertising something, and it's just got a really good-looking woman next to it, you know, with a with a really nice pair of boobs. It can be, the advert can be for anything, and yet it's just nice woman in a tank top with big boobs. For no reason. Well, it is a reason. It gets you to be like, men, our lizard brain, we're like, tits, oh my god. Like, look, they're there. Like, we have like an amazing radar for it, don't we? They can be on a tiny picture, and we're like, there they are. Anyway. Shimmy. Shimmy. Should we have one go? We'll have one go. We'll have one go. I really can't be bothered. I really can't. But we'll have a go. We'll see if we can actually get this. Oh, man. Where is the OG Xbox Mini? Yeah, I wonder if they'd actually do that. Probably not. Anyway, right, yeah, let's have a go. I'm not gonna chip away at this. Like, if I don't get like a decent start, I'm just gonna, that's it, I'm done. I'll come back to this in a couple of weeks. I'll load my save. Yes. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm facing the right way. I got his essence, that's good. That's got to be like the little cab, like cubby bit. Okay, this sounds good. I just heard their guns. No walking. Okay. There we go. Oh, I can hear him. I can hear him. Well, I can't hear him anymore. I don't know where I am now. That was weird. I could hear them, and then they must have just moved back. And okay, that's not hitting anything. That was a lot of jumps. Ah. Okay, there's wall right in front of me. And to the right. Oh, I can't. Why did they? Oh man, they just must have moved backwards. I feel like I was pretty close until then. I have no idea if that's the guys at the front or the guys at the door where I actually need to be, though. That's the problem. Oops. That was two roll jumps. Okay, I definitely just heard guns again. Okay, there's no way that's the door, is there? There's no way that's the door. No, that's definitely not the door. There's too much space. Fuck it. I'm not doing it again. I really can't be bothered. I will try that, I'll try the hands bar. Not hands bar, sorry. I'll try the Muramasa fight a couple more times just to build that memory up, but I really just can't be fucking arsed with this run at the moment. It's just too boring. Like, this shit's just not fun. Alright. I'm gonna wrap up in a minute here. So. I might go back and check the archive, but I think what must have happened there was I must have gotten near those guys, but then, you know how they can, like, move forward and backwards? I'm guessing they just moved, like, too far back to notice Ryu, and that's why I couldn't hear them anymore. Nice. Of course we get, like, really good patterns, like, not on a run. There we go. Cool, thanks Ryu. I'll watch that after this. So it's jump, jump, roll, jump, Izuna drop immediately, and then Nimbo. So, right, DNA rules here, yeah. I mean, sex sells, you know, it's, I mean, does anyone really deny that? I don't think they do they? And I don't just mean, you know, female either. I mean, like, it's just as true. It's just as true for, like, men as well. So. Right. One, two, three. Roll, jump, roll, Izuna drop. GG's, nice. Boom. Right, look to the left. Look to the left again. One, two. Okay, if we get two jumps, we're good. And then we can shimmy. Yeah, if we get two jumps and we are here, two jumps will give me a wall cling, which is pretty bad. Yeah. Ah, this bit's gonna be a fucking nightmare. All right, cool, Ryu. I'll have another couple of goes at this and then I'll watch it. How long is? What do we get to chapter 4 on, like 13 and something else? So this has taken like 2 hours so far to get to the, like, to map out the first fucking save. Joy. I will. Watch it on stream so I can be proven right. I will. Am I going to do that? No. No, I'm not. Just no. Not unless you're sitting on like 100 grand and, you know. That's weird. That's weird. That's because I moved the camera. That's so strange. Yeah, that's very weird, guys. Alright. I put time. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, I know how it works in the other games, so I'll just watch 3. Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm saying it might not be that big of a deal, because, you know, like Razor's Edge is not, you know, it's not NG 1 or 2, so. If it's not that big of a deal, fair enough. It's just, seeing that just made me think, oh, you know, really? That's a cool mechanic, so. Roll, jump, roll. Izuna drop. Okay, I didn't think so. I was going to say, I might be able to wait for that grenade launcher toss, but then he gets knocked too far away. Yeah, so left, 1, 2. If we get a wall cling, and that goes into a void, I know I'm looking down the street. If it hits the wall, I know I'm facing where I need to face. So I can turn around, do 2 more jumps, look to the right. This is pretty good. Honestly, this is about as good as I think you can really get this. And then X, Y, look to the left. There we go. What's it? All the archives are on my channel if you want to watch them. But yeah, I am making videos of each chapter, but I haven't put those live yet. Because as I said, I do feel this run is doable. But is it fun? Like, this chapter has not been fun. At all. This chapter has just been very aggravating. There we go. BY. 1, 2. Shimmy. Listen for the metal. Yeah, chapter 3 was annoying, but it wasn't annoying for the same reasons that this was annoying. And ironically, I didn't either, but nobody predicted that the first part of chapter 3 was going to be the hardest part. That was by far the most difficult part of that chapter, and no one saw that coming. No pun intended. Everyone thought the tripwire, like, everyone thought the wire was going to be the hardest part. I got the wire second try. Like, you know, which I didn't think was going to happen. So, oh, don't worry, I'm not. After this, like, I'm not playing this for a little bit. I'm not, like, this is, like, aside from the platinum stuff. This is all I've streamed for the past, like, few weeks. And, like, I'm fucking bored of this right now. So. Yeah, that's it. Like, that honestly is pretty good. Like, that is a pretty good. I feel reasonably good about this. I feel reasonably good, but I do not have the motivation to do it right now. I really don't. So, we'll, I'll come back to this in. It's probably going to be at least a couple of weeks. Like, I have a lot of other. I have way more fun shit to do in the meantime in this game, and I'm gonna do that instead. So. And I wasn't forced to do Master Ninja. No, you weren't. You almost were. Okay, yeah, let's have a look at this. Hey, nice short video. Nice. Yeah, where's Sigma 2? I mean, where's Razor's Edge? Oh, here we are. There we go. Right. Has anyone seen the new Godzilla yet? Oh, that is tempting, TGD. That is tempting, but... Oh, what's this? Go away. Go away. Yeah, that is tempting, but I've got some work-related shit to do tonight, so... yeah, I mean, no one did, you know? No one did. No one thought that was going to be, like, super difficult. Why did that just play... Right, okay. Okay. We want desktop. There we go. Alright. So, yeah. Oh, there's an ad break. Okay, I'll get to the video and then I'll play this video then. I'll wait for the ad break to end. Yeah, I mean, I won't be up that late tonight. No way. Nah, I won't be up that late. Godzilla was fun. Pretty enjoyable. Oh, nice. Okay, that's good. Ad break is over. Okay, cool. We should all be back now, so let's have a look. So that's just forward X, like, out of Inazuna drop. That is actually super broken. That looks really fun. Yeah, so that's just, like, forward X out of Inazuna drop. So, do you do forward Y into forward Y here? Is that Gleaming Blade? That's Gleaming Blade, right? Trying to do it. So, where is that near? Yeah, so that's what I'm expecting. Like, I'm expecting that into forward Y. Because that was forward Y into forward X. And that's Gleaming Blade. So, can you cancel off of Gleaming Blade? So, unless I missed it. I mean, there's some new strings here that I don't recognize. Like, that string. That move right there. Slow it down here. Playback speed. Yeah, so this move... So that's forward Y. That looks like the final move of, I think it's, is it XXX forward X in NG2? The grounded one just does a spin and you can charge and do the heavy shuriken and cancel it. But yeah, but there's no forward, but this is what I'm saying, like there's no forward Y into forward Y here though, unless I missed it. Like that's not forward Y. Like you do forward Y, and you come down, and that's an on-landing. And yeah, you can, like, shuriken cancel that. Yeah, that's not on-landing directionals. That's not on-landing forward Y. Because, is the, what's it called in? Yeah. So you can't do it then. Which is what I was getting at. Yeah, right, okay, yeah, so as long as we're on the same page. Right, okay, yeah, so, I mean, feel anyone else that's in the chat, feel free to make another video, but yeah, like, that's what I'm getting at. Like, if you can't do on-landing directionals into on-landing directionals, then, yeah, you know, that's... Yeah, that's basically what I was saying. But yeah, it's a different game, so, who cares. Anyway, If I'm feeling sassy, I might have another run at this tomorrow. I don't know. Because I feel like I'm pretty close, really. I feel like I'm pretty close to get Chapter 4. And honestly, 2 weeks off probably wouldn't actually be the best idea. But I really don't want to fucking play that chapter right now. But yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we'll wait and see on that one. All right. Yeah, it really does, Phoenix. Yeah, I feel like I probably could get that in one more stream. So yeah, don't hold your breath. But I might have another go at it tomorrow. And then if tomorrow, like, doesn't, I don't get it tomorrow, then that's it. Like, I am gonna stop it for a bit, because there's other shit I want to play, man. I want to stream San Andreas. I have San Andreas on PS3, and I really want to play that, finally. Like, I'm really in the mood to play a GTA, and that's been in my backlog for, you know, 20 years almost. So, I want to finally get around to playing that, and I think that could be a fun game to play on stream. So, alright, what's on here? Ooh, there's an MK1 thing on. Oh, I was gonna post a video, actually. One second, I forgot. There was a video I was gonna post. Oh, no, that was it, yeah. I checked on, I don't know why I did, but I just checked on speedrun earlier. There's a new RE4 world record. I did not know this. Sorken has reclaimed the record. I was gonna post that in here before I went, yeah. I think it's only, I say only, I think it's like a 3 or 4 second improvement on Yoshi's run, but Yoshi's run was like reigned supreme for a while. Yeah, it's 3.5 seconds faster. In real time, it's 8 seconds faster. Yeah, so I'm gonna watch this tonight. This is my entertainment, because, dude, I will never ever speedrun RE4 OG ever. But there's something about the run itself, it's just so enjoyable to watch. So yeah. Here's your homework. Go watch this speedrun. It's good. It'll be good shit, man. It'll be good shit. But yeah, thanks for watching, buddy. I hope you enjoyed it. I might see you tomorrow for another crack at this. If not, we'll play some San Andreas soon. At least I am right and everyone else is saying is... Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, exactly, Ryu. Yeah. It's... On landing directionals is a pretty... Well... It should be a fairly concise term. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll catch you tomorrow. If we don't get it, we'll play some San Andreas, and we'll have a good time. We'll have a grand old time playing some GTA. So I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you then. Peace.